English with Sir Amran. Hi everyone, today we will recite a poem titled My Sister's Eating Porridge by John Cotwell. My sister's eating porridge, it's going everywhere, up her nose and down her front, a dollop in her hair. My sister's eating porridge, she missed her mouth again. Now it's dripping off her spoon like a lumpy porridge rain. My sister's eating porridge, and most is on the floor. No wonder she is hungry and crying out for more. Thank you. Bye.